Hey, what's happening, y'all? I am just going to set up my camera for a little while. I think it's after midnight. I'm not sure. I can't remember what time it is right now. You're gonna go sideways for a little bit. Hey, actually, it's 11:45, so it's close enough to midnight. But I've been hearing some weird stuff in this room pretty much all night. I've been in the kitchen and in the living room doing, like, putting the videos I made actually onto my laptop, and the sound bites that I have, putting them on my laptop. Didn't quite get a chance to listen to them yet, but hopefully I get to that chance here soon, because I got a lot of shit to listen to. Like, literally, I bet you I probably have every bit of 15 hours of stuff to listen to and every bit of 15 hours of stuff to watch. So yeah, I got well over 30 hours of stuff to of content to go through. So, but for right now, I'm just gonna set this up for a little while. I'm not gonna record for very long. I'm only gonna record for, I don't know, maybe 15, 20 minutes. But that being said, I'm gonna set this up. Actually, that works kind of good. And yet again, just for the fuck of it. It's on the letter G. Same setup as I always do. It ain't gonna move by itself. So, it's good. We'll go lights out. Actually, I kind of want to try something a little bit different. With that being said, I have to turn this around. Kind of works. That may be good. I'm gonna try that. again. It does not look like it moved at all. So I'm definitely beginning to think the Ouija board thing, I'm definitely starting to believe that that is a bust and it's not going to work. Something is telling me that this mirror is has done all it can do. I don't believe that it can do, ouch, much of anything else. It, whenever we first got it, it was really cool. And it did some creepy shit. But yeah, I don't think there's much of anything else going on with this mirror at all. Personally, I think it's, like I said, I think it's done about as bad as much as it can do. If there is still something attached to the mirror, it's been very, very quiet for quite a long time now. So, but I guess only time will tell. I'm not gonna be giving it very much more time though. If it's not gonna start doing stuff, then I'm just gonna, it's basically taking up space and I'm gonna end up getting rid of it. Because it's not doing anything. And it sucks because it was fun, you know, whenever it first started, especially whenever we caught the hello and that thing moving. But it's basically been 2 months, almost 2 months, and yeah, almost 2 months since that happened, and it sucks, because I would really like for everything to get crazy, you know, so I can really make videos and stuff. But hell, it sucks whenever you're going through listening to stuff and there's nothing going on and it just makes it boring. It makes you not want to do it anymore. So I'm gonna give it another couple weeks or another month or so. But like I'll give it to like after Christmas or something like that. But if there's nothing going on, you know, if we don't get anything crazy happening, I'm just gonna end up getting rid of the mirror. Because like I said, it's just taking up space. And so, but with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and shut these off so I can upload them. It's a little over a half hour long, so that's yet again another half hour that I have to listen to and watch. So there's an hour right there. Actually, an hour and 6 minutes right there. So I'll catch you guys later. Peace.